I died once. I will never forget the cold, dark fingers of death reaching out for me. However, even that death was a necessary component of the big picture. The virus that Birkin had created brought me back from the brink of annihilation. When I awoke, hatred became my master. I found the tyrant that killed me was dead, and the facility was just moments away from self-destruction. I did not have time to enjoy my newfound life. I had something I needed to do. Time to grab the data and get out.
Due to the emergency condition, all data has been backed up to the UNF-013.
Sergei was busy.
Wesker, Albert, I am afraid that as of 2400 hours, I have taken it upon my authority to revoke your access privileges to the mainframe system.
Impossible. Who are you?
I am Red Queen. My primary objective is the management and protection of Umbrella assets. My secondary mission objective
you will regret
is the protection
this, my lady.
Of Umbrella
that,
officer
I
lives.
Promise.
Thank you.
Be a good girl and stay dead this time. And so I was reborn like a phoenix emerging from the flame. I no longer needed umbrella. A new horizon stretched out before me. I had risen beyond the human race and cheated death itself, leaving nothing to oppose me.